Testing, testing. My mic seems to be working. Let's go ahead and open up Twitch. On my phone, at least. My channel. Yeah, OBS says I'm live. I can hear stuff from my side. Now let me make sure I can hear. Yep. You guys should be able to hear.
Yeah, I might recommend gating your input a little bit because there are mechanical noises in your background.
See, that might be my computer fan. Let me see. Let's try turning down mic audio.
Yes.
Right.
I just
Yeah, my
broke
audio
my
doesn't pick up
neck.
unless I'm talking.
That's what
That's
it looks
good.
like whenever you look up. I can't believe the ghost already got someone. Wait, hang on.
Let's go with a nice little. Let's go with Edgefield for a starting or for a practice round. Yeah, just so that you guys are familiar with who everyone is, we have the one in the white shirt is Salmon, my current college roommate, and this one right here is Minnie. I think you guys know Minnie.
Technically not current, because currently you're in a different room. So that we don't hear each other, not on microphone.
Yeah, I
Semantics.
have moved into a different room for this, for the game.
Have a bowling pin.
Oh, they end up updating the game, it seems, and it resets all level progression, but let's hope I can. Do I not? Oh, do I not have any of my stuff anymore?
Probably not.
Oh,
Got nothing either.
That's right, we all get to use the horrible ghost hunting equipment.
Good.
don't have any money, so we only have one flashlight, too.
We all have one flashlight.
No, it's going to be one flashlight, period.
No, well, don't we all start with a flashlight?
Yeah, we might be able to all add stuff, but yeah, go ahead and try.
Yeah, three flashlights.
Right, there we go.
UV, whatever that is, whatever that is. Whatever this is, this. Okay.
So we got our map votes in.
I've got one in.
Wow.
That's a noise.
Right, everyone ready up.
Bless you.
Thank you. Let's go ahead and start.
Right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Should have been more than one flashlight.
You
Looks
have
like
an
it wasn't.
assignment to go with a cursed object.
Oops.
Investigate this, but be careful.
Well, I know what I'm yoinking.
I've got a glow stick and EMF and spirit box.
I have a temperature sensor.
I'm thinking the one with the flashlight goes in first and turns on all the room lights. Or at least turns on the ones we're in.
Wait, I've already lost the thermometer.
Oh boy.
You threw it, it's right here, it's right there.
Right where?
Right in front of me, I have a light on it.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, let me go ahead and turn you guys down, because you are loud on my headphones.
This weird Dodge projector.
Where's the light switch?
I got the lights on the entry room one.
EMF. I actually really like the way navigating with the Dodge projector works. Or looks.
Having a flashlight and being able to see. I miss having a flashlight and nothing on the EMF.
Got it. I don't have to read her either. Of course, it's otherwise
not. Is the thermometer on?
It's an air
thermometer. Yeah, there's mercury in it. It's on.
Okay, I was just checking. Because I know previously you had to turn it on, I wasn't sure if they had changed that.
The previous one was a digital thermometer, though.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, something keeps thumping.
Alright, someone go find, or Minnie, go find the thing to turn it back on.
Last time I tried to find one of those, I failed.
You're the one with the flashlight.
Minnie, just tell me the thing.
Oh, I forgot. You can't see.
Yeah, if you look over to my screen.
Not you, Krabs, I'm talking about salmon.
I can't see either. Oh. I got EMF4 for a second. Alright. I'm gonna head back to the van. And I'll take you guys to where I got EMF4. Or when the power is back on. Yeah, I never knew how much of a pain it was to navigate this thing without any light.
So I don't think the power is downstairs.
The power is in the basement.
Well, I can't find it in the basement.
Okay, Minnie, I'm at the van, I can guide you. Turn right. Yeah, through the hallway behind you.
Oh, I think right. I know what you're talking about.
And it's near. Yeah, it's going to be on your left or on your right side now. Keep going. there. Hello.
Hello.
I just realized this is the video camera. I can see with this. I just can't have the EMF out.
Power back on.
Alright. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get the lights on where I got the EMF forward. Yeah, Manny turned the breaker back on.
Thank you, Manny.
So yeah, I was...
No.
I was in this hallway area and it got to EMF-4. I'm not sure if
I can... The temp...
Everyone alive?
Salmon?
Yeah, I'm good so far.
Alright.
We're all good. Ghost just scared us.
The temperature's at 10, by the way.
Alright, this
actually,
is closer up
to 15
like
now,
room.
I think. Yeah, I think
looks
we have
like
our ghost room.
It likes
oh,
rooms.
We're all three in here.
Yeah.
So we have our ghost room.
Alright, I'll go ahead and drop off the spirit box.
Hey, there's a knife on the floor over here.
Ooh. Spirit, are you in here? Give us a sign. Can you talk to this box? Yeah. I'm going to leave for a bit.
Hey, get back in there!
No, I don't have a head cam, I've got an actual video cam.
Ah!
Oh.
And Manny, give me the light so that I can set down the video cam, sure.
Go for it.
I'm gonna go in here and also see if there's any, like, UV prints.
Yeah, check for fingerprints. I'll stand in there with the EMF for a bit, listening to Spirit Box.
It's this way, right?
Yeah.
This, where is the spirit box? Because it is triggering me.
It is.
I'm not seeing any UV prints on anything like the doors or anything so far.
Keith Birch!
Okay. While we're in the room?
Keith Birch!
Minnie, you let me open this door right now.
Wrong with you.
Yeah, I've never actually ended up getting Kras killed. So,
first time for everything.
Okay. Look at him, he's not even pissed. I should have walked farther away and then started yelling
at him. I'm thinking after that, Minnie deserves to go back in there.
Nah. I'll fight you for it.
Yeah, we need to get him to talk on the spirit box. It seems Minnie is wanting to get some activity out of him, so perfect.
So do we want to set up the DOTS projector in there too?
There is no DOTS projector, it's just this.
Yeah, I mean that thing.
Oh, I guess I can just like drop it.
Yeah, it stays
on. It's weird though.
It works best if you like set it on a chair.
Yeah. Like, it's, I was just using there's it like as an impromptu flashlight.
Yeah, I'm, you want me to drop it in there and then we can watch for dots on the camera?
Sure. And I will watch for ghost orbs in the meantime. Reminder, the lights have to be off for the spirit box to work properly. He's messing around. Whoever's standing in front of the video camera, please don't. Also, activity 8. Activities at 0 is probably just Mini.
No, it actually wasn't. He just couldn't figure out how to open it. He just couldn't figure out how to open it. No, I just thought it was a push door. We got Spirit Box.
Alright, writing down Spirit Box.
Means I can turn this damn thing off.
You see what I mean now about how
kept, like, clipping for it. It was really annoying.
I play Phasmophobia, and I just become the clumsiest idiot imaginable.
Yeah.
Freezing temps.
Alright, writing down freezing temps.
Freezing.
Alright, our options are the Mimic, the Twins, Onryo, or Morai.
Wait, what was the other thing we had?
I've got an EMF right here.
Oh, was
you
it?
Only
did
had
we
two
get...
evidence.
Guys, I can't find the door.
I got EMF 4, not 5.
Right, what was the other thing we got?
We got Spirit Box and Freezing Temps.
We got a response on the Spirit Box?
Minnie says we did.
When I found it, okay.
The Onryo is often referred to as the Wrath Spirit. Steals souls from dying victims' bodies to seek revenge. This ghost is known to fear any form of fire and will do anything to be far from it. Extinguishing a flame can cause it to attack, but when threatened, the ghost is less likely to hunt. For that one, we would need a ghost orb.
Oh, it's not a... It's not a Goryeo.
You're not guaranteed to get ghost orb for Goryeo.
No, I know it's... I'm saying that there wasn't any ultraviolet earlier.
It doesn't... Yeah, and Onryo doesn't use UV. It's Spirit Box, Ghost Orb, and Freezing Temps. Oh, a Goryeo.
Oh.
Yeah, Goryeo. Yeah, we definitely don't have.
Y'all keep calling it an Oreo, and my brain is, like, peaking.
I said
no,
Onryo.
No, I mixed up the Moroi and the Goryeo on what was and wasn't.
Yeah, we also have an option of the Twins. These ghosts have been reported to mimic each other's actions. They alternate their attacks to confuse their prey. Strength. Either twin can be angered and initiate an attack on their prey. Weakness. They will often interact with the environment at the same time.
The twins require EMF 5, though.
Yeah, which there's a chance that we could get it.
Do you want me to go in there and yell the ghost's name of it with the EMF reader?
If you want to, you can.
Do we want to send many in to do that?
Yes.
Two people are better than one.
Okay.
The other option is... It's an elusive, mysterious copycat ghost that mirrors traits and behaviors from others, including other ghost types. Strength, we are unsure what this ghost is capable of. Be careful. But several reports have noted ghost orb sightings near mimics. That one would require the UV lights. And then Morai. They have risen from the grave to drain energy from the... They have been known to place curses on their victims, curable only by antidotes or moving very far away.
We've got a bloody sink.
Alright.
I don't know what that means, but it exists.
It's something you can take a picture of if you have a photo camera. Yeah, strength. The weaker their victims, the stronger the more I becomes. Weakness. They suffer from hyper...
That's fucking awesome.
Hyper awesome. SMO, weakening them for longer periods. So our goals are EMF-5, Ghost Orb, Fingerprints, or let me check, or Ghost Writing. Did someone put a book down in there?
Ghost Room seems to have moved.
Of course it has. Alright, let's find a new room. What happened?
Ghost tried to scare us. Looks like the ghost room has not moved.
Alright.
Or maybe, yeah, hold looking, on, I'm at EMF3.
Looking at activity, it was at 8, it's now at 3.
EMF4 for a second. Yes? Salmon?
We haven't gotten any ghost writing.
Alright. Is the book in there?
I have it.
You have to place down the book in there.
When I hope the knife...
Right, there was no ghostwriting in it.
It's good to leave it in there, or though, just in case.
The book was already in there.
Have fun, buddy.
He can't hear us.
I'm good. I'm alive.
All right. Good. Go ahead and head out. You're at 25 sanity, so you should be on van duties for a bit.
Okay, you're good, Salmon?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, someone else just take that shit.
Right.
Did you get EMF5?
I did not. It only went up to EMF4.
So someone
said wasn't checking EMF.
Someone put the flashlight on the book. Thought I saw.
What?
When I look at, why can't I set it down? You're normally able
you
to
can't set
it
the
down.
Book. You can't set the book down in the van.
Oh right. Oh, does it have to be inside? It looks like it might have some drawings on it.
It doesn't look like that for me.
Yeah, it looks normal. The breaker's out.
Yeah, like, get the breaker. It was hunting for a second.
Are you good?
Doing good.
Salmon down, I repeat, salmon down. Thank you. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. I'm thinking
I'm thinking it'd be a Morai because of how little it actually attacked us.
Yeah, it waited a bit to attack.
Not just waited, it gave us a few scares as well.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got...
Oh wait, I haven't hit it yet! Okay. It's fine, I got it.
Okay.
And Sam and hit Moroi.
Sam and left, he said he's gonna drop out of Phasmo.
What for?
I think he's struggling with the absolutely nothing that we've got. As well as that scare might have gotten to him. It was a mare?
A mare?
Minnie, you got one of those wrong. It was either Freezing Temp or Spirit Box. I'll have to check. Mare, here it is. Yeah, you get the Freezing Temps wrong.
Oh, okay, I'm back. Let's see, what did I get wrong?
Freezing temps.
That
explains it.
There weren't any ghost orbs.
Yeah, the ghost orbs just hadn't appeared yet, but it was attacking us in the dark.
I swear I'd seen like freezing temp breath. Yeah, I rolled a 20. Alright.
There we go, we got three flashlights. We only need two.
It's really early for playing Phasmo, I'm not gonna lie.
Maybe, but.
In retrospect, I may unfortunately have to dip soon as well, because I do want to get some work done today.
Why didn't you get it done this afternoon? Before we ate?
Very tired.
Let's go ahead and...
Okay, I'm hitting random.
Alright. Go ahead and ready up.
Appreciation. What is this? Oh, this is when they reset?
Mm-hmm. I was level 110 when I reset. Or when they reset. That was August 17th? Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll go ahead and start.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what it's capable of.
Alright, you ready, Manny?
Yeah, do you know if Pandy will be joining us when,
I never
or later?
Them. I never asked him because I know they got off work. And then, or the store, their Dollar Tree closes at 9. They usually get out at 9:30 and then takes about, usually about 30 more minutes to get them home and ready. Many. There ain't nothing on the EMF.
A cutting board.
To remember, I actually have to watch the EMF meter now. Can't just listen out. Oh, EMF.
This one right here, I think.
It's this room.
That one?
That's right
not
here.
A room, though. That's... Oh, right here?
Yes, EMF-3, right here.
Hmm. I've got... Oh, it's going down a little bit. I've got 15 Celsius and dropping. Down to 13 and a half... 12 and a half.
Oh, that almost went up to 5. Wait, is it in here? No.
Downstairs, perhaps?
Yeah, it's 3 again, right here. Manny, can you stop closing the doors on me? It's more annoying than it is scary.
I genuinely didn't intend to shut the door on you there. I just kind of by reflex.
Yeah, I'm thinking we're just... I'm gonna mark down this area as where he's chilling out. Let me know if you find evidence of a different ghost room.
He keeps fiddling with the door. Check for fingerprints.
Which door is he messing with?
Someone found a Ouija board.
Don't mess with... Oh, fingerprints.
Knew it.
Also, don't mess with the Ouija board while I'm in there. Black stones and the fire will grow. In return, I will heat this node. In Heckenholm. Huh. Was that you, Minnie? Down to one again, back in the basement. A three? Okay, he most likely is here. I'm gonna sit and watch the cameras for a bit. If you... Minnie, I'm gonna sit and watch the cameras for a bit. If you want, I can bring you the spirit box and you can start talking to him. Just don't say his name. Also remember, in order for the spear box to work, the room has to be dark. So no lights on.
I think I'm quite a bit more interested in finding these black stones. Good. Probably should have handed him the EMF. Minnie, if you're gonna walk back around the house, head back and grab the EMF. Just in case he moves rooms.
And Mini isn't paying attention to me as usual.
We have freezing temps.
Are you sure this time?
Yes.
Because I'm pretty sure I just saw a ghost orbit at Dots. Yeah, I know I'm seeing a ghost orb. The dots might have been you. See, according to you, we're dealing with a Hantu.
Yeah, my breath is fogging right now.
Alright, yeah, then we're dealing with a Hantu. Let me go ahead and read out Bay's description.
One?
Oh, it was the fingerprints, remember? Yeah, Hantu is a rare ghost that thrives in the coldest climates. The cold seems to make them more aggressive and empowered. Lower faster speeds, but they move. Yes. And yeah, it was fingerprints.
Fingerprints, temperature, temp, and what?
Ghost orb. I'm seeing it right now. Alright, our other two objectives are get an average sanity below 25%, I would rather not, and have a team witness a or have a member of your team witness a ghost event. So if you want to stay in there and witness a ghost event, you are welcome to.
I've got Hantu in.
Alright, you want to just leave?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see the ghost orb right there. Right, I've got it written down, go ahead. Send us off.
Sorry, stretching. Okay. I'm done fucking with it. I keep spamming the button.
Yeah, I noticed.
Okay.
Welcome back.
It was not freezing temps. You got it wrong again.
Well, I don't know what the fuck to tell. I was. My breath was clouded. Should have been freezing temps. Ghost orb. Ultraviolet. It was dots. Odd. Alright.
I trusted the guy.
I suppose breath clouding isn't necessarily a indicator of freezing temps anymore, then, is it?
It would seem so. Let's grab an extra thermometer. I made sure to grab a second thermometer so that we can double check your freezing temps. Go with the classic. Right when you are, Mini.
Yep, I'm gonna get up to 100.
Okay.
I think I'm already at 100. Oh, I'm at 130!
Can you try not to yell? It goes loud in my ear when you do.
They had a kid named Nancy. This room is about... Oh no, it's the temperature. The temp is still rising.
Did you turn on the TV, Minnie?
I did.
Okay. You got a bone?
Like I'm going downstairs first now.
Nothing on the EMF for the entire house. I'm coming back down.
It's actually still going down. Temp down here is below 5. Breath is clouding. I think maybe temp below 5 is an indicator of freezing temps.
Nope, it measures in Celsius.
So freezing temp is 50 Celsius, or is 0 Celsius?
Yep. Oh, getting some activity on the EMF. Alright, so yeah, let's go ahead and set down a book. Ghost would pick the murder basement.
The ghost decided to start singing right around the Rosie.
Okay. It's currently activity 5, so you should be safe right now.
Sounds like a child.
Also, we've marked off ghost events. Ghost writing. Spirit, do you wish to speak to me? Spirit, are you in here? Are you in here?
No orbs that I can tell.
Set the camera down somewhere, Minnie. Give us a sign. Spirit, are you in here? Can you touch this little box I'm holding?
Kraz, look left. Oh, you missed it. The rocking chair was rocking. I don't think it's gonna be,
Doesn't seem like
Wait,
it, but...
hang on. It's literally almost below zero. It's at zero.
Alright. It says in response to people who are alone. Did you set the video camera down?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you in here for a little bit. See if you can get to say anything on the spirit box. And keep an eye on the thermometer.
I think that's a horrible idea.
Minnie, did you turn on the lights in there?
I have no intention of trying to get to talk to that damn thing.
Well, someone needs to. If you're going to be in there alone anyways, then we might as well try.
Man, fuck that. I don't want to die.
Since when are you scared of dying in this game? Says the one who ran into the building chanting the ghost name literally two tries ago.
Yeah. It's called character development.
Tell you what, meet me back in the van. I'll hand you the EMS so you can run around with that while you're looking around for your clues, because they might emit some sort of EMF radiation. I don't know. I'll go down there and try to talk to the ghost.
Works for me.
Alright, I'm at the van waiting on you.
Boo! Right. It's right below you.
Not sure if you remember, chat, but Minnie used to be the one that was brave to try and do anything. Thank you, Ghost.
Get in the box.
Spirit, are you in here? Give us a sign.
Power's back.
Spirit, are you in here? You're making it pretty cold in here. Would you be willing to talk to me with that little box on the floor?
Crab.
Minnie.
Emerging from a watery grave, a quiet spot to watch the sunrise. I know what that one is. That one's a reference to the campground,
Oh boy.
It's a secret in the campgrounds. There's a Jason reference there.
Oh yeah, I've seen that.
So it looks like these are Easter eggs. Not necessarily tied to the maps that they're originally on. I think I found a voodoo doll.
Okay.
Oh fuck! It worked!
I'm dead.
You know what it all does? Alright, I'm fucking off before I die.
Did Minnie seriously kill me with a voodoo doll? And is immediately leaving when we have no real evidence. Of course. I'm going to assume it was freezing temps. Oh yeah, we got ghost riding. I'm gonna guess a shade. Wasn't active enough to be our demon. I suppose it could be. And then what was the alternative option of revenants? Yeah, it could be a revenant. It would be ghost orb, but I didn't see one. Go ahead. Any random objects I can pick up and throw at Minnie. This works.
Demon, Revenant, Shade, or Moroi? Shade. That might be incorrect. It might? I don't know. No, we didn't get EMF5, did we? Revenant. Attack indiscriminately. Significantly faster speed. Hiding moves very slowly.
Yeah, the EMF is pretty low, so yeah, I guess all Revenant.
Right. Demon, Moroi.
Because it was really fast from when he did the
grave,
voodoo doll.
Destroy the energy, weaker their victims, stronger
and when
more
I die.
Like becomes. Where is the demon?
We'll see that. No, I'm here.
Where is the demon? Okay, oh, there. No, that's the Deogon. There it is, 10. Most aggressive ghost, attack without reason, seems to enjoy the, throughout the hunt, initiate the hunts more often.
Not a demon.
I don't believe we checked ultraviolet, so we can do, I can do that.
I was going to, but occupied with a thermometer.
Kraz, I would suggest going, oh, hello, you're here. I would suggest going ahead and checking something off just in case I die. else we have? Temperature, yeah. Where did you drop the light stick? Lead me. Oh, it's in there.
Yep.
One drop for yes, two drops for no. Is it in that room? Alright, cool.
Stupid
if
thing
I
on.
Manage to keep watch on the DOS projector, if I manage to return alive, one drop for nothing happened, two drops for nothing happened.
No, I am following you, eh?
A lot scarier when there's just me.
Yeah. That's why
fucking
you don't
need to. Powers out. Fuck me.
Really gonna turn the lights on, Minnie?
Let's see, is Iron Corpse Dying Corpse?
In trouble. He is dead. He is
fuck.
So dead.
Damn it.
Hi, Mitty. You messed up.
It was a myling?
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Just let me guess. That's not freezing temps.
It's not.
God fucking... Every single time they changed it. And it's so annoying. Quieter when hunting, very vocal and active, quiet when hunting their prey. EMF-5, ultraviolet, and ghost writing. I was even checking for UV. Alright. I got a couple more on me.
Alright.
And then I will... do work and or join you when if Pandy wants to join us.
We need more levels so we can get better quality thermometers and stuff.
We could probably get some better thermometers and shit. Oh wait. Oh, I actually can't because there's a level requirement on them.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was saying. We need to get to a higher level.
Oh, I had just walked out of your range, so I only came back in at the mention of, thermometers. So, I think I might have unintentionally killed you with that voodoo doll.
Oh, you think?
I had right-clicked kind of by...
There is a specific section in the journal.
About voodoo dolls?
Yep.
No fucking way.
It doesn't specifically say, but...
Items. Cursed possessions. Ah, here we go. I see. Yeah, it hit a blue pin. Wait a second! These
yep.
are...
I
these
pointed
are
this out last time I streamed Phasmophobia.
These, No, these are the same things as the writing ones, though. Not the fact that they exist. Like, this one was on the watery grave one.
Oh, I can turn up brightness. Oh, no, I do not want to have it that bright. But there's old Jimmy in there.
Let me see him. Hey, buddy. Oh, he twitches now.
He did the entire time, yeah.
Oh, I never actually saw him twitch when I was in VR. Like we might have a cursed object here. EMF.
I mean, if you see this cursed object, leave it alone. Or at least let me know what it is before you touch it. Be careful turning all the lights off. There's too many on at one time, they'll all go out. Something just happened. What was it? Oh, Crazy Wolf is now following. Thank you, Crazy Wolf. I will say the three people playing has gone down to two, so we definitely have enough room if you wish to join. We could use someone who's willing to be chaotic in a way that does not get the others killed. Cough, cough, mini.
Hey, I'm just fucking around. So far. I'm not, like, trying to get you killed. I'm just learning. Was that you? That wasn't you. Something opened the door.
Okay. Seeing anything on the EMF. Anyone in chat notice anything on the EMF? I thought I might have missed. Any of the few people? Spirit, are you in here? Huh. I'll keep that in mind. Oh, EMF-5.
All right, in this room?
Yep.
I literally came in. Oh, I didn't have an EMF though.
All right, let me go ahead and EMF-5.
That breath is fogging. But as we know, that doesn't really tell very much.
Yeah.
This light on just now. Hey bud, how you doing?
Thanks for saying hi, friend.
What'd you say?
I said thanks for saying hi, friend.
Here.
Set it up next to the camera, facing the same direction.
I don't know where the camera is.
That works as a spot. Oh, yep, we got dots.
Action, that wasn't me.
No, it was dots. I'm not sure if you noticed it, but it was very clearly something crawling around on the floor.
Ah, okay. Yeah, no, I was walking out.
And so, I believe... The fact that you didn't see it, could highly indicate to it being a Goryeo. Which, all we need for that is fingerprints. Other options are a Wraith, Oni, and a Raiju. A Wraith, we would need the spirit box. Uh-huh. And Oni would be freezing temps. And a Raiju would be a ghost orb. I believe I can see there is currently UV light in there. I will grab the spirit box. Who do they prefer? People who are alone. Oh, it is activity 10 right now. Yeah, let's let the activity drop for a bit, and then I'll go in. Remember, it has to be a night vision for you to see the ghost orbs.
Yeah, I know.
And if while I'm in there, you see a dots, let me know. If I don't see it, we have cemented Goryeo.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, friend. I was wanting to know if you wanted to say anything through this little box here. I enjoyed your song earlier. Anything? You have anything you want to say in that box? I'm guessing not. Alright. I'm gonna get going. I'll be back soon.
Nothing so far.
Yep. And I could be wrong, but I think I might be in a projection in there, which would be on a Goryeo.
I didn't. I don't know. I've been watching it quite intently. Could rotate it to the left a little bit.
Camera positioning is not a luxury we get until we get the...
You can rotate it with your mouse.
Alright.
You can rotate
scroll wheel.
Yeah.
How about that?
No, it's actually your mouse position on scroll wheel. You move your mouse left and right and it spins it, I believe. Oh, let me check. Can I place it? Can you let me place it?
Let's just go inside and you can set down another one in there.
There we go. Yeah, you spin your...
Come on, Manny. No alarms, please.
Well, fuck me! Oh, I'm
Are you
fine.
Dead? Oh, you're good?
I'm fine! I'm alive! I'm fucking off.
my friend got the message that you don't really like him.
Flashing lights.
Spirit box. Goodbye. We are dealing with a wraith. Hello, friend. Now let's hope Minnie got my message.
God damn it.
But
man,
Minnie,
this time it wasn't even fucking my fault.
No, but I got it. That sounded like a spirit box.
Hey there, bud.
Red box.
What's that? Oh, it's a heal. Hello. Alright, I'm
Notice that I'm dropping out the box.
I'm leaving the house, actually.
No, I didn't notice. Yeah, there. Okay. Is Minnie still in here? Yep. Hi, Minnie.
Not here. Fuck that!
Heyo.
Okay. Two, so you saw something on this? Or two for no, one for yes. No, you didn't see something? It didn't look like it was flying into the corner at that time. Alright, let me think. No, don't think.
I told you what it was, Minnie.
That or you're yelling at me.
Yes. Yes, that is what I am doing, Minnie.
You're yelling
I
at me?
I know what it is.
Alright, what? Alright. Did I miss something important? God damn it. Is it related to the ghost?
Yes.
Alright. Is it the last bit of evidence that we need?
Yes.
All right. Let me go down the list. So we've got EMF level 5.
Yes.
DOTS projector.
Yes.
Ultraviolet.
No.
All right. Ghost orb.
No.
All right. Ghost writing. Oh, it was ghost writing, wasn't it? No, it wasn't.
No.
Oh, okay. Spirit box.
Yes.
Yeah, and so freezing temps, no? Okay.
That was spirit box.
So it's a wraith?
Yes. I heard it right as
we sure it's a wraith?
Started hunting.
Alright. We've got all the, achievements. Yeah, make sure you've got Wraith marked down. Up. All in a day's work.
Please tell me I actually heard it, or that was actually through the box. Oh, it wasn't the box. I could have sworn I had heard it talking through the box right before it hunted. I started talking and was praying you heard me.
No.
Well, we can now take pictures here so you can get a picture of me every time I die.
It was freezing temps?
It wasn't even centering on the zero every time I was in there.
What the fuck?
got two cameras. We grab some extra flashlights.
Freezing temps is bull, and everyone here knows that.
I guess that was just its hunting noise, because I heard it make a sound like multiple times.
When it was like walking around the top room and talking.
But it wasn't even walking.
Oh, it was just standing still.
Or it wasn't even like physically present, but yeah, it was. I heard it talking. Check to see if.
Whoop, you good?
Yeah, I went to see if anyone messaged me back, but dropped my phone.
I'm actually gonna turn your volume down a little bit. 30%.
Go back to Ridgeview. Manny, what are you going to do when you select random and it gives us the insane asylum?
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare
Imagine.
Before starting the investigation. No report this time. Be careful. You're going in blind.
Ghost event, EMF, escape ghost.
One we found.
In a place where hands must be seen at all times. So this one's hiding in a sink in a house, perhaps, or maybe the police station. There's a Easter egg in the police station in the sink.
Oh, I'm already getting some EMF.
Where?
Right here.
Right there.
Is
that you?
No, I'm not touching the door.
In here?
It might be chilling out in the hallway. Do not mess with
it. I was just gonna put it in the van because it might take it back with us.
See if you can write in that book for me, please.
What'd you say?
I was asking the ghost to write in the book.
Oh, I can't hit the pin while we're outside. You know what?
Fuck it, friend boy. I made it open the door. Oh wait, shit. Grab the UV and find that door.
What?
Grab the UV and find the door that I made it open.
Alright.
We will drop this little guy right here. Oh, dirty water.
Grab a picture.
Got a picture?
Nice. Make sure you grab a picture of the voodoo doll.
Oh, I did not. I will do that, though. Is this... I don't think it was this... I think the door was upstairs. It sounded like the door was upstairs, at least.
I know it had been messing around with that bathroom door.
How many photos can these hold?
Previously only 5. I'm not sure about now.
It made the sink water dirty, ew. We found this doll, it made the ghost angry.
There's your warning not to touch it when there's someone else in the house. You could have used that one a few rounds ago.
Shut this door.
EMF3 again. Yeah, I'm not getting any fingerprints. Be in the basement.
I think this one's a ghost with high activity. Cause it really wants those doors open. Or it really wants us to know that it's fucking with doors.
Yeah, so probably not a fingerprint ghost, because it has been constantly messing with those doors and I usually check pretty quickly. Ghost orb. I saw it.
Actually,
there. Top right corner. Here. Hey, come on, come back. I know I saw it.
Tell me if you see it again.
You know, I'm probably gonna have to go through the stream later and pick up some clips. Because there would definitely be some pretty good clippable moments. I've just been forgetting to clip them. Because I've been too caught up in the clippable moment. Go ahead and write down Ghost Orb. Alright. Hey, yeah, that's wrong where the ghost over.
Okay.
Yeah, I was just telling chat that we need to start clipping some stuff. I'm gonna need to take some clips after the stream. Because we have had plenty of clippable moments. For example, I'm not sure if you heard it, but when you died after killing me with the voodoo doll, I literally just went, "Hi, Minnie." Anything on the EMF down here?
I have to call.
Are you here?
Spirit, do you hear me?
Give us a sign.
Jared Leto, give me a sign.
Minnie, don't start with the name. It doesn't count as a question if you start with the name.
Kraz, that wasn't the actual name. I just said Jared Leto. That's the name of a famous actor.
Oh. You know I don't know.
Also a Joker actor. He played the Joker. Give us a sign.
Spirit, are
Spirit,
you in here?
Spirit, give me a sign. Spirit. Spirit. Make this box sound less annoying. Lights off. It's walking upstairs. Spirit, are you in here?
Give us a sign. Miss having sanity pills.
I don't. It's more fun this way. with death constantly looming over you.
There was another ghost orb.
Is this still in the basement?
No, this is up where I originally had it posted.
Oh, I saw it this time.
I wonder if that's where it is. Not the basement, but right there. Let's try moving everything up there, see if we can get anything, because we both heard it walking upstairs.
Yeah. What if I'm gonna take a picture of the sigil over here.
Zero sanity. Wasn't active on the EMF. I don't think we ever looked at many of the thermometers. And he never said anything about the temperatures. Never saw anything on the dots. Didn't rent the book. Definitely didn't leave fingerprints. Certain of that. So also mark out EMF5. We are repping at Yuri Yoko. Didn't feel like a thing. There we go. It did get more and more aggressive the colder it got. Didn't really start messing around until we started talking, though. I started regularly talking, at least. I'd say this was long enough for it to be reasonable for us to be at zero sanity. A revenant or a mare? It was dark most of the time. A mare doesn't feel right. A revenant. It did attack and then immediately kill. Like, I didn't even notice it was attacking. So either it spawned on him, or it was extreme. It was definitely. It definitely spawned right up by him. Minnie, are you here? Manny, I know you don't not pick up stuff when you're a ghost. Go ahead and drop it so I can know you're here. Yep, there you are. Do you have any idea? No. Alright. Did you see where it spawned when it killed you? No. To notice it was hunting. No, it probably spawned right up on him then. We never established what three means. Oh, three means yes? Three does not mean yes. Alright. Are you trying to get my attention? No, you're just messing around. That's four drops. All right. Going to guess a yokai. Oh, Hantu wasn't even an option. Alright, Manny, I'm thinking it might be a yokai. You're welcome to write down anything. Drop the plate once you've written something down. Alright. Sending us off.
Yeah, I was trying to say three is maybe, cause it was like the plate on like vertical. Cause it really didn't give me enough time to react. I think they changed ghost hunting so that it works in phases. Like the spirit enters a search phase for a player. Then once it finds a player, it enters a hunt phase. Because that's how I got fucked up. Also, it didn't take the voodoo doll. Even though there's a slot right here for it, but it didn't take it. Probably because we used it.
Maybe since you picked it up, it's in your personal lobby, because this is my lobby.
Perhaps.
Alright.
I might dip for a bit.
Okay.
I'm going to go do some shit. You know what you could do, though?
What?
You could check out that game that I got!
That is true. Did I ever install it?
I don't know if it's big. Let me tune into the stream, by the way. I didn't have you up.
I did not. 16 gigabytes, it would take a second.
Yeah. I can stay for a few more rounds until it gets downloaded. I don't want to just leave you out in the empty for a bit. Or don't want, yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I'm thinking we go one more attempt.
Alright. The new rules have been fucking us up just a little bit.
Yeah, let's go back to a Willow Street.
Ready?
Making sure Chip we...
Two.
Making sure we have stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, go.
Shit, I gotta use the bathroom. Lay back.
Of course.
New intel. Reports of light switching. Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
I don't think we are ever going to go up against a harmless ghost. Outside of the tutorial. The tutorial was harmless. Now we wait on May to get back. I will say, I would love to do a bit of a good Phasmophobia roleplay situation, but I would like to get my stuff back and a good grasp on the rules first. Because the rules have definitely changed up. Even if slightly. I stare into Minnie's soul.
What soul?
Welcome back, Minnie.
I'm not officially back yet. Wireless headset for the win.
Right.
But I am heading back to my computer right now.
What computer?
Did you say? Oh, what computer?
I said, what computer?
Yeah. I could have. Yeah, you could have. You should have. Why didn't you, Kraz? You missed
because
your
I,
fucking
because
chance.
I had a stream to entertain.
Uh-huh. That's what they all say. Oh, I had other things to do. I'm not below theft. I'm not above theft. We got a real nice door picture now.
To get to me in this empty room that I have chosen to record the video in, or to not record the video, to do the stream.
Damn it.
Andy and I actually messed with one of these ones.
This door, I didn't open it.
Yep. EMS going here.
So is that where you got the candles from?
Yeah.
You found a pentagram and you fucked with it? I see.
What we ended up doing is, I believe I had brought nothing on that trip or something.
Bone.
Andy and I decided, Andy and I had both agreed that I could die, essentially.
Yeah.
We could probably still find the clip. Yeah, but anyways, I ended up deciding to stand in the center of it while Pandy lights the candles. It immediately summons a hunting ghost, but I'm pretty sure the hunting ghost is trapped in the pentagram when it summons it.
So it killed you?
Yeah. But so normally it's good for taking pictures, but since I was standing in the pentagram, it did not do very well for me.
Checks out.
I'm going to go ahead and set a book down. See. Yeah, I'll sit down here. Yeah, let's move this flashlight.
I hear humming. You alright, Chris?
Yeah, it was a fake hunt. It ended up getting to EMF-5 a few times, but I'm not sure if that's because of hunting or because of ghost.
I mean, if it hits 5, then it hits 5, and, you know, that counts, so...
Alright.
Unless the rules for that change, then we're fucked. But I don't think they would have changed that rule. Do you have a camera down?
I didn't bring the camera. I brought the book.
I got it.
Ooh. Yeah, I'll go ahead and read. No, I won't mark down EMF5 just yet. I'll keep that in mind. Camera down.
Fuck!
It's fake hunting.
I'm out. I'm leaving. I am fucking off. No Scooby-Doo. We do not fuck with that.
What did it do?
It just fake hunted right next to
me. Oh boy. Luckily, I was in the van, so I saw not only had the timer not hit 0 when you screamed, but the activity wasn't at a 10.
Yeah. Still didn't like it, though.
Let's see if it'll talk to me. Spirit, are you in here? That was like a 4 on the end. I think I saw a dots for a second. I could be wrong. Can you not?
Chris, you good?
Yeah, I'm fine. He just tried to give me a scare.
Yeah, I saw him on the camera walking right towards you. I don't think snapping a picture would have done anything, though.
Of the camera footage, no, it wouldn't have. And I didn't have a camera to do it.
Yeah,
I just see him walking towards me, and I'm just, okay, yeah, I'm probably dead. And then he didn't kill me, and I'm just, can you not? I am definitely clipping that. You have to do the UV? Right. Surprisingly blocks out Jin.
The current time is 7:05.
Oh, I was wondering if it might be a Jin with when it's doing these fake hunts. I'm gonna have to look at all of these.
Bet you're glad to know that.
See if you can get him to talk to you a little bit while you're in there.
Keep an eye on for a bit, because I'm actually kind of scared.
Coward. That wasn't a real hunt, Minnie.
I'm
don't
alive.
Worry. Nice.
Check the board.
Finally proof of a ghost.
Fuck yes. I need you to bring a temp thing down here. I don't want to die.
Alright, we'll both go down to get the spirit box. No, one of us needs to keep an eye out for ghost orbs. Y'all go down next. Yeah, you're good. For now.
He got power. Dots!
Yeah, I see it. I already marked it down. The fact that you saw the dots while you were there, I mean, I did too. Alright, so yeah, Minnie, we've got dots confirmed. Chances are an EMF-5.
That's a goofy-ass ghost picture.
Yeah. I'm not certain of the EMF-5, but what I do know for certain is it is not a Goryeo.
Alright.
And I know that one because you can only see his dots from the camera. You would
only
not have been able
camera?
To see. Yeah, you would not have been able to see.
Oh, yeah,
his dots.
Goryeo. Yeah.
Alright. You keep an eye on it. I'll see if I can get him to talk through the box.
Alright.
If
so
I
got
die,
dots.
Mourn me. And don't forget the picture.
If I die, mourn you. If you die, mourn you. I won't.
Even if you don't warn me, make sure you get that picture. I need the insurance money.
You know, it's odd that you're worrying about insurance if you're just gonna, if you're, you know, dying. Not like we have much family to come back to.
Hi, friend. Are you willing to talk to me, or do you want to just keep trying to scare me? because your fear tactics aren't working. It's about 13, 12 degrees. Your scare tactics don't work, so you want to talk more. Or maybe write in the book? Oh. EMF 5. I'm pretty sure I got an EMF 5, I could be wrong. Temperature is about 2 degrees Celsius. It's below zero. It, freezing temps.
Below zero, freezing, fuck you.
Go ahead. Definitely an Oni. Not a doubt in my mind. What piece of evidence were we missing? It was the MF5. I knew it. Not gonna get anything there.
Yeah, I see ya. You're here. Did you die while you were checking your journal? No, you didn't? Okay. Is that why you started because I have your stream pulled up. Is that why you started checking your journal? Because you were dying? Okay, that checks out. So, Oni, yeah? Your sanity was at 13 right before you died, so I'd say Oni kind of works.
Well, there is not a doubt in my mind. That was most definitely an Oni.
Now I have Oni. Let's fuck off.
There was not a doubt in my mind there.
Fuck! I forgot health insurance!
Great job, Minnie.
You're fine, right? Oh, you still got insurance.
Insurance, apparently. Probably you get more if you get a picture.
Probably. I can see you right in front of the door, or right in front of my, right in front of me. I'm still staring at the game summary.
The old DOS display. I missed that one.
What?
I've got a picture here from the old, of the old DOS, and how all the old stuff looks.
Yeah. Alright.
We completed all of our daily tasks. Discover the ghost type, get a spirit box, complete objectives, and find the bone.
Yep. Find the bone.
Yeah, I miss the UV flashlights like this.
Yeah.
You'll probably be able to unlock them again after a while, but...
let me see, actually. Maybe. Alright, what's your download at?
It's downloaded. In this stream, in here.
So start a new one?
Yeah, go ahead and get this one uploading to YouTube. Find a few good clips. If you have any ideas for, if you have any timestamps for good ones, put them in the chat. And then I'll move on to a game Mini got me called In Sound Mind.
Yeah! I'm so happy. It's actually really, it's well made.
I went to look at the Steam page. I saw the first achievements. Petonia. It's got a picture of a cat. I like it already. Yes. If you can pet a cat.
There is a cat. There is, in fact, cat. Wait, pet Tony?
Tonia.
Say, Tanya. Tanya. Oh. Tanya.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. With the next one, I will be back in my normal room, so... Yeah.
Yeah,
I will see you guys in probably 30 minutes at most. Bye.
Hell. Yeah. Hell. Hell. Hell yeah.